Achalabharathi presents Pygmalion Vanasuma.
Unit 4. Prose. Children of Courage-Bravery Awards. Every year, the Indian Council for Child Welfare, ICCW, awards children who have performed outstanding deeds of bravery.
About 25 children
below the age of 16
are given this award annually.
The National Awards for Bravery began in 1957. The first award was given to a child who saved the life of the first Prime Minister of India, Jawaharlal Nehru. Let us know how it all began. On 2nd October 1957, India's first Prime Minister, Jawaharlal Nehru, was watching a performance at Delhi's Ramlila grounds in the Red Fort. A fire broke out in a Shamiana through a short circuit. Harish Chandra, a 14-year-old scout, quickly took out his knife and cut the burning Shamiana. This act saved the lives of hundreds of trapped people. Pandit Nehru was inspired by this to initiate the awards. He asked the authorities to honor brave children from all over the country. This tradition continues even today. Brave Harish Chandra became the first recipient of the award. The Bravery Awards are announced on November 14th, Children's Day, and presented by the Prime Minister on the eve of the Republic Day. The awardees receive a medal, a certificate and cash as a token of appreciation of their valor. Some of them are also granted financial assistance to complete their higher education. On 26th January, they take part in the Republic Day parade in New Delhi, riding atop decorated elephants. The awards are given to acknowledge the extraordinary courage displayed by children in difficult situations. The awards also encourage children to use their presence of mind and show courage in real life. Some children have saved lives, some have helped the police in arresting criminals, and some others have averted accidents. While doing these deeds, some have even sacrificed their lives. Let us come to know the brave acts of some of these young awardees, sometimes known as brave hearts. In 2008, 6-year-old twins Gagan and Bhumika J. Murthy of Bengaluru were honored for saving an 18-month-old child. The twins were sitting in their father's car at the vegetable market in Madiwala. They saw two bulls running towards each other. They saw the child
lying in the bull's path.
The two immediately ran out and pulled the child away. In 2008, another awardee was Rahul, a 12-year-old balloon seller. He was an eyewitness to the blasts in New Delhi. The information that he gave about the men who planted bombs on one of the important roads helped the police in making sketches of the criminals. Silver Karbani of Meghalaya saved the life of her young cousin who was caught in a fire. Vishal Suryaji Patil of Maharashtra saved a woman and her child from drowning. Among the 21 children conferred with the National Bravery Awards for 2009 was 13-year-old Gaurav Singh Saini from Haryana. He saved 50 to 60 people during a stampede at the Naina Devi Temple in Himachal Pradesh. Kumari Maibam Preeti Devi of Manipur, aged 10, saved several lives. She used her bare hands to dispose a live grenade that was hurled at her mother's shop in Imphal. Her aim is to fight terror by joining the police force. 10-year-old Priyanshu Joshi from Uttarakhand is one of the award winners for 2010. He single-handedly fought off a leopard that was trying to attack his sister when they were on their way to school. 11-year-old Gurjeevan Singh from Punjab helped to prevent a bank robbery by attacking the thieves with bricks. They opened fire, but he escaped. The pistol slipped from their hands and others managed to catch the robbers. Munis Khan, 15, from Madhya Pradesh, received the award for saving an old man from a railway accident. We salute these brave children.
The animated lessons are so much fun, so interesting and easy to understand. Isn't it, children? That's it for now. See you. Bye.